好，咁欢迎大家睇呢条片。咁今日条片就会讲下 Bayesian Veil 嘅入边嘅其中一个 prior Minnesota prior 或者 Gallatin prior。系啦，咁呢条片主要讲嘅就系呢个 prior 一啲背后嘅 belief 同埋一啲背后嘅 assumption 啦。咁而点样 estimate 呢个 Bayesian Veil 嘅 technique 咧？例如 MCMC 咁嗰啲就唔喺呢条片度深究啦。系，咁首先我哋讲一讲 Bayesian statistic analysis 嘅一啲 logic 啦，咁同平时我哋做开 frequentist 嘅 approach 唔同，因为就 Bayesian 嘅 analysis 咧，咁当然系 based on Bayes theorem 啦，咁就系有两嚿嘢嘅，咁首先就系有个 prior 啦，就系一啲 non-sample 嘅 information，即系我哋一啲喺 data 以外有嘅一啲 belief 啦，一啲本身嘅 belief 啦，咁就再加 likelihood，咁 likelihood 就我哋喺我哋 sample data 睇到嘅嘢啦。咁 Bayesian 嘅 analysis 基本上就系将 prior 就 combine with likelihood，咁就会出到 posterior。系咁，其实我哋 Bayesian statistic 咧就系睇呢个 posterior 嘅 distribution 嚟噶啦。系啦，咁呢个就系成个 Bayesian analysis 嘅主要嘅 logic 啦。咁我哋平时做 VAR 嘅时候会有咩问题咧？咁基本上个问题就系一个 dimensionality 嘅问题啦，就系我哋得太少 data。太多 parameter 去 estimate，例如我哋有时做 VAR 啦，可能系睇一啲 macro 嘅 data，咁 quarterly 就算可能有10年，其实都系得40个data point 咁样，其实好少 data 嘅啫。但系有时我哋可能有太多 parameters 要 estimate 啦，咁例如睇呢个三个 variable two leg 嘅 VAR 啦。嗱，咁我哋三個 variable 啦，兩個 leg 啦，咁其實一個咁簡單嘅 model 咧，我哋已經要 estimate 呢個 constant 啦，跟住 beta 啦，同埋 phi 啦，咁其實已經有21個 parameter 要 estimate 啦。嗱，咁我哋仲要留睇下呢個 error term 咧，仲有6個 coefficient 喺嗰個 variance to variance matrix 嗰度都要 estimate 埋嘅，係啦。咁個問題就係，當啲 data limited，而我哋有咁多 parameter 要 estimate 嘅時候咧。degree of freedom 好細啦，咁我哋就會有一啲好唔 precise 嘅 estimation 啦。咁唔 precise 嘅 estimation 嘅後果就係 impulse response functions 啦、IRF 啦、variance decomposition、historical deviation forecast 咁等等啦，都會好唔準、好唔 precise，係啦。咁我哋可以點樣去 tackle 呢個問題咧？咁其中一個 approach 係靠呢個 Bayesian。用 Bayesian 嘅 technique 去 estimate 一个 VAR 嘅 model 啦，咁其实嗰个 logic 就系咧 incorporate 一啲 non-sample 嘅 information，我哋叫 prior 啦，咁就 combine with 我哋嘅 data，即系 likelihood 啦，咁就去从而得到个 posterior，就去帮手去 improve 我哋嘅 estimation 同埋 inference 啦。咁而其中一个好 popular 或者好 basic，即系最入门嘅 prior 就系 Minnesota prior 或者叫 Littman prior 啦。咁呢个 prior 就系由佢哋啦，呢啲人咧喺1980年代就提出嘅。咁个 prior 嘅 assumption 咧，就系我哋即系假设 beta 系 unknown 嘅，不过我哋就知道佢系 follow 一个 normal distribution 啦。因为我哋呢啲系唔知嘅，系啦。咁咧，但系咧，我哋就会知道嗰个 variance covariance matrix of 嗰个 error term 嘅，就 known 嘅。咁点解咧？咁主要就因为当时1980年代。咁可能嗰时 computational power 唔系好发达啦，咁就咁知道呢个会易计啲嘅。咁其实呢个系一个最 basic 嘅 prior 啦，有啲 prior 就系可以假设呢个都唔知嘅，咁嗰啲可能迟啲有机会先讲。咁但系呢个 basic 嘅 Minnesota 或者 Littman prior 咧，咁我哋就系 assume beta 系唔知，但我哋就知道佢 follow 个 normal 嘅 distribution。咁而同时我哋系知道 error term 嘅 variance covariance matrix 嘅，系啦。咁我哋有啲咩 belief 咧？嗱，咁我哋个 belief 就系咧，economic 嘅 time series 系好 well described by AR1 呢一个 form 嘅。嗱，咁例如我哋嘅 GDP data 可能系 well described by 一个 random walk 或者 unit 有个 unit root 啦，系啦，咁即系代表即系嗰个 belief 就系好多 economic data 都系好 persistent 嘅，系啦。咁而咧 lag value of same variable 咧系 more important than lag values of other variables 嘅。咁例如我而家呢个 y1t 啦，我想解释呢个 y1t 咧，y1t 减一系会比 y2t 减一更重要嘅，呢个就第二个 belief 啦。咁而第三个 belief 就系 more recent less of each variable is more important than distant less of same variable。 係啦，咁基本上嗰個 logic 同第二個差唔多啦，就係喺解釋 y1t 嘅時候咧，y1t 減一係重要過 y1t 減二嘅，咁而 y2t 減一都係重要過 y2t 減二嘅，嗱咁嗰個 logic 就係咁啦。咁呢三個 point 基本上就係嘅 prior 嘅 belief 啦，就係呢個 Minnesota prior 啦，係啦。咁我哋可以點樣incorporate 個 prior 咧？咁呢度個 example 啦，咁例如呢個 var 二啦，咁我哋有 y1t 同埋 y2t 啦，咁咧我哋就係咧 prior 就係會幫呢啲 parameter assume 一個數啦，有個 hypothetical 嘅 value 啦。係啦，咁因為我哋嗰個 prior 就係話好 well described by AL1，同埋可能係好 persistent 嘅，咁所以我哋個 prior 就係 y1t 同埋 y2t 都係 unit roots，都係 random walk，係啦，咁所以我哋可以見到我哋hypothetical 嘅 value 咧，就係個 constant term 我都係零啦，咁個 AL1 term 就係一啦，係啦，咁而第二個 let 就因為唔重要，咁我 assume 佢係零啦。嗱，咁就呢个就我哋嘅 prior 嘅 assumption 啦，系啦，咁呢个 prior 咧，其实系可以因你嘅 data 嘅情况而睇嘅，而改变嘅。咁例如当你见到你个 series 即系 stationary 嘅时候咧，咁我哋可以就唔 assume 佢系一啦，可以 assume 佢系零啦，系啦，即系 AL 一嘅 term 系零啦，即系呢两个都变埋零啦。咁就根据呢个人咁讲，就即系我哋 assume y1t 同埋 y2t 系 white noise 啦。即系得翻个 error term 喺度啦，咁或者可能根据 ECB Bayer 嘅 manual 就话系可以 assume 佢系0.8咁样就有啲 stationary 咁样都得嘅，嗱咁就嗰个 prior 点样 set 基本上就好睇个 data 实际上系点样嘅，系啦，咁跟住我哋除咗要 set 呢一啲beta 嘅 value，即系我哋 assume beta 嘅 value 之外咧，我哋仲要 set 我哋 prior 嘅 variance 嘅，我哋即系我哋要摆一啲set 一啲 hyperparameters 嘅。咁基本上喺 Minnesota prior 嘅情况咧，我哋就要 define 四个 hyperparameters 啦，就控制我哋 prior 嘅 variance 嘅，系啦。咁我哋四个啦，咁样 lambda one 咧就系控制ST of prior of onless 啦，系啦。lambda two 咧就系控制嗰个 ST of prior on let the variables other than dependent variable 啦，即系其他嘅 variable，除咗自己之外嘅 SD 嘅 prior 嘅 SD 啦。嗱，咁 lambda three 咧就系 control degree to which coefficient on less high than one likely to be zero。即系我哋除咗第一个 let 之外咧，呢啲 term 有几 likely 会系零啦。系啦，咁呢个最尾 lambda 四就系控制 constant 嘅 prior variance。系啦，咁我哋有 set 一二三四啦。嗱，咁其實我哋就係會用呢啲 value 咧去計我哋嘅 prior 嘅 variance 嘅。咁呢度睇到啦，onless 係 lambda one 除 l to the power lambda three 嘅 square 啦。咁啊可以講講 l 其實就係嗰個 let length 啦，即係可能第一個 let l 就一啦，第二個 let 咁個 l 就二啦，如此類推啦。係啦，咁 prior variance for other variables j 即係可能 y1t 嘅情況嘅時候，咁 for 其他 variable j 或者係 y2t 啦，咁嗰個 preference 係咁樣啦，係啦，咁呢個 sigma i 同 sigma j 就基本上就係一個 correction factors，咁就喺邊度嚟嘅咧？就喺我哋 OLS，即係出另外出邊再用 OLS estimate AR，即係 y2t AR 嘅時候，咁得到嘅 residual variance 啦，即係出邊再攞翻啲 information 用啦，係啦，咁呢一個最尾呢個 terms 咧。sigma i 乘以 lambda 四 square 就系 prior variance for constant 啦。嗱，咁可能会好懊恼呢啲 terms 系啲 hyperparameters 点样 set 啦。咁基本上咧喺呢个 integer 咧常用嘅 value 就系咁样啦。系啦，咁其实可能头先呢度唔系好明咧，其实都唔紧要嘅。系啦，因为其实都复杂嘅就咁讲。咁其实主要个 logic 咧就系。例如我哋睇下 lambda one 啦，就係 control st of prior on onless 嘅。咁如果我哋 tighten lambda one，系啦，即系搞到佢好细啦。咁咧，我哋嗰个 prior variance for onless 就会好细啦，即系分子越细，咁个数就越细啦。 係啦，咁你就會嗰、那個 prior 嗰個 posterior 嘅 distribution 咧，就會好 concentrate 喺你嗰個 prior 度，即係你最尾 estimate 出嚟嗰個數會係好接近你本身定嗰個 prior 嗰個 value。嗱，咁相反啦，如果我哋啊 loosen 佢，即係令呢個數大啲啦，可能唔係0.1，係2啦，咁嗰個 preference 會大咗啦。咁即係代表你嗰個 posterior，即係 imply 緊你 posterior 嗰個 distribution 都係會闊啲嘅，holding everything constant。嗱，咁你有可能出嚟嗰個數咧，即係會俾翻多啲 weight 你嘅 data，likelihood。咁嗰個 posterior 咧就可能會冇咁似，冇接近，冇咁 concentrate 喺你 set prior 嗰個 value 度啦。咁、那個 logic 就係咁嘅啫，係啦。嗱，咁呢個就我哋可以睇一睇，我哋咁 set 完呢就 hypothesis 啦，咁個 prior variance 咧 for 呢個 VL2 咧就係一個咁樣嘅 matrix 啦。咁見到藍色同埋紅色啦，其實一樣嘅啫，一個係 for 上高呢、這個，紅色係 for 下底呢、這個。嗱，咁呢個就我哋嗰個 constant term 嗰、那個prior variance 啦。咁啊，呢啲我哋之前 set 咗 hypothesis，咁呢個就係第一個叻嘅 preference 啦，咁如此类推，第一个咧，第一个咧 of 自己，跟住呢个系第一个 level of y2，即系呢个就系呢个就系呢个咁样啦，系啦，咁红色就系 for 呢啲嘅啫，系啦，咁另外一个 assumption 就系咧喺 beta 中间系冇 covariance 嘅，系啦，咁所以见到咧呢一个 matrix 咧系 diagonal 嘅。系啦，咁呢个就系一个 VL2 嘅 prior variance 啦。咁啱啱我哋讲过啦，喺 Binet Shorter Prior 咧，我哋 error term 嘅 variance covariance matrix 我哋系 assume 系 null 嘅。嗱，咁点样嚟咧？assume 咪知道点样嚟嘅咧？嗱，咁喺最原始 litmus 嗰个 prior 嗰度咧，就 assume 嗰、那个。即系再进一步啊，系啊，assume 呢个 variance covariance matrix 系 diagonal 嘅。嗱，咁个原因系点解咧？就是、因为一个嗰时 computational power 好 limited 啦。咁所以如果你有一个好大有一个 diagonal 嘅 variance covariance matrix 咧，会容易啲 solve 到啊。咁但系好似今日睇翻我哋电脑科技进步咗咁多，就冇 relevant 啦。咁今时今日我哋点样攞嗰个啊 variance covariance matrix 咧？基本上咧个 logic 就系 base on OLS 嘅 VL 啦，或者一个 AR 嘅 regression 啦，系啦。咁例如咧，其中一个做法咧，就系、是、我哋 run individual 嘅 AR，即系 Y1T 就咁样 run 咗自己嘅 AR，跟住我哋就攞佢嘅 residual variance，系啦。咁、那个 diagonal 就怼翻呢个 residual variance 落去，咁呢个就一个，咁我哋就得到一个 diagonal 嘅 variance covariance matrix 啊。系啦，咁第一个方法啦。咁第二个方法就系咧，我哋啊用 OLS estimate 一次个 VR，咁咧就咁又会有个 variance covariance matrix 啦。咁我哋就直接攞嗰啲 diagonal terms 拍落去，系啦，咁就得啦。咁或者第三个方法咧，就系、是、咧，我哋因为而家 computational power 已经进步咗好多啦，我哋唔会再 constrain by 呢样嘢啦。咁我哋就可以 run OLS 嘅 VR，咁咪咧？就咁成個 variance covariance matrix 攞落嚟，咁啊直接拍落去就得啦。咁我去睇下 EU 13啦，即係製造嘅時候，其實你係有四個 option 俾你揀嘅，係啦。咁啊頭三個都 cover 咗啦，第四個就係 AR1，係啦。咁即係其實即係再簡單啲先，咁淨係 estimate 一個 AR1，咁你就再攞翻嗰個residual variance 去拍翻落個大嘅 term 咁嘅啫，係啦。咁所以我哋 in practice 都係有唔同嘅方法嘅。系啦，咁讲到呢度，咁其实，咁基本上 Bayesian VL with Minnesota Prior，咁其实成件事已经讲完噶啦，系啦，咁我哋透过 Bayesian VL 啦，咁我哋就即系 sort of tackle 到呢个 dimensionality 嘅 problem 啦，咁跟住我哋 estimate 咁会有啲 estimation 啦，咁我哋之后咧就可以好似平时咁样做呢个 structural 嘅 analysis，就 following standard procedure，咁例如。用 recursive identification 嚟 estimate 一啲 shock 啦。嗱，咁例如我哋可以睇睇呢个图啦。咁呢啲图就系喺呢个 英文 textbook 啦 ，chapter five 俾我攞出嚟嘅。嗱，咁基本上呢个就系一个用 Bayesian VR with initial prime estimate 咗个 VR 出嚟啦。咁就 sort of 解决咗呢个 dimensionality 嘅 problem 啦。咁再用 recursive 点样 identify 一个 monetary policy shock 系啦。咁但我哋留意到一样嘢就系咧，即其实嗰个IRF 咧 ，import refund function 咧，係好 sensitive 住我哋點樣揀我哋嘅 prior 同埋點樣 set 嗰啲 high parameters 嘅。令到當我哋 set 唔同 failure 嘅時候咧，嗰個 magnitude 可以好唔同啊，或者個形狀有啲唔同啊咁樣嘅。咁所以我哋喺我哋 set 我哋嗰個 prior 或者 high parameters 嘅時候咧，就要好留心，可能會唔會有啲 theory 啊，或者有啲 rational 點解你會咁 set 咁解釋嘅。咁因为嗰个 IRF 係好 sensitive 住我哋點樣 set 呢个嘢嘅。咁即係我哋 set 嗰陣时就真係有一个 solid 嘅原因或者一啲合理嘅 reason 咁樣啦。咁呢度就係一个 Minnesota Pride 一个好 basic 嘅介绍啦。咁跟住我哋就会去 Stata 嗰度示范一下 Stata 點樣 run 啦，同埋会做一啲实验睇下当我哋 set 唔同嘅 hyperparameters 嘅时候出嚟嘅 posterior 嘅 distribution 會係有點樣唔同呢？咁我哋而家去 stata 嗰邊先。好，咁我哋而家就嚟到 stata 啦。係啦，咁我哋呢度係 stata 17啦。咁自從喺 stata 17之後呢，咁其實 stata 已經係 by default 已經係 incorporate Bayesian 嘅 estimation 嘅 technique。咁所以就唔使再 download 任何 package 去先至可以做到 Bayesian 嘅 estimation 啦。咁講返啦，咁我哋呢度個 data 就係有啲英國嘅 quarterly 嘅 macro data 啦，咁就有 GDP、CPI 呢個十年國債嘅 yield 啦、exchange rate 同埋 world GDP 啦，咁所以 import 咗啲 data 先，係啦 ，import 咗啦，咁可以睇下啲 data 就喺呢度啦，咁就係 quarterly 啦，由1996年嘅3月去到2019年嘅12月啦。系啦，咁再睇下啲 data 嘅样啦。系啦，咁就见到其实啲 data 咧，可能 GDP 啊、CPI 啊、或者 GDP 啲都系 growth rate 啦、annual growth 啦，咁呢啲啊 yield 啊同埋 exchange rate 都系 level 啦。咁其实即系乍眼睇，好似全部都系 stationary 嘅。系啦，咁首先我哋 estimate 咗一个普通 OLSAVR4 先。咁就 estimate 完啦，咁就係啦，見到就係啦，因為四個 less， 所以96個 observation 變咗92啦，係啦，咁好普通咁嘅 estimate 啦，咁呢個 reduced form 嘅 VAR 啦，咁住我哋就可以開始睇下 Bayesian estimate 出嚟同埋OLS estimate 出嚟嘅分別喺邊啦，係啦，咁首先我哋應該諗下點樣 set 個 prior 嘅。係啦，咁我哋見到嗰啲time series 好似Monte 幅圖都係 stationary 嘅喎，咁我哋就可以試下 set 嗰個 AL1 嘅 term 係 0.8， 而係啦，即係 AL1 嘅 term 係 0.8 啦，咁其他 term 係0啦，係啦，咁呢個就係我哋嗰個 prior 啦，因為我哋睇到啲 data 好似係 stationary 咁啦，係啦，咁我哋咧點樣即係同個 program 講我哋想要 AL1 term？是 0.8 呢，咁就係咁樣 define 個 matrix 啦。咁個 formula 就係咁嘅。咁 J150.8， 咁就係會 return 一個1/5嘅 matrix 係 0.8。係啦。咁樣咁 estimate 咗佢啦。咁跟住呢 ,estimate 呢個Bayesian VR with Minnesota Pride 呢，咁就係呢個樣啦。係啦。咁我哋首先就要 define 我哋嗰、那個嗰啲 AL1 term 嘅 mean 啦，咁我哋呢度 define 咗 0.8 啦，咁其他 term 就 by default 係零嘅啦，係啦，就唔使 define 嘅啦。嗱，咁我哋呢度就係 set 嗰啲 hyperparameter 啦 ，lambda 1、lambda 2、lambda 3、lambda 4，咁就跟翻 literature 咁樣去 set 啦，係啦。咁我哋有咩 variable 同埋幾多個 let 啦？咁呢度 Minnesota fixed covariance prior 咁就係 define 我哋嗰、那個。嗰、那個 variance confirmation 係點嚟嘅？係啦，咁呢度咧呢個位就係會用一個 NFL 嘅 AR，咁样就会直攞嗰啲 residual 嘅 variance 就会揼一个 diagonal 嘅variance transformation 出嚟，咁即系最 basic 最原始 determine prior 嗰个 variance transformation matrix。咁我哋 estimate 出嚟睇下点嘅先，系啦，咁就系啦，因为系要做用 MCMC 呢个 technique 去 estimate 啦，呢、这个 algorithm 啦，咁所以系会 burning 系要 draw 嚟 draw 去系要搞耐啲嘅，系啦，咁见到呢啲啦，有机会再讲点样 MCMC iteration 嗰啲嘢啦，系啦，咁就见到啊，我哋可以比较下两个情况。咁可以本身見到啦，我哋就係 GDP 啦，咁嗰個 terms 係0.29啦。嗱，咁我哋就 set 咗嗰個 prior mean 係0.8啦。咁見到咧，啊喺 combine 咗 prior 同埋啲 data 之後咧，我哋得到嘅 AL1 嘅 term 就係0.67啦。咁其他呢啲都變咗零啦，類似。系啦，咁呢个就系见到啊，我哋喺 combine 咗 prior 同埋 data 之后咧，咁得到嘅 posterior 咧就系类似我哋本身 OLS estimation 同埋我哋呢个 prior 中间嘅一个 value 啦。咁而见到比较起 OLS AL 啦，而系啦，咁见到其实好多之后嗰啲 term 咧，都系 string 咗去零嘅，系啦，咁样啦，咁个 logic 就大概系咁啦。咁就可以试下玩下，当我哋改嗰啲 hyperparameter 系会点啦。咁首先我哋可以就系 relax 呢个 lambda one 啦，系啦。咁我哋由0.1去到0.5，即系改 lambda one，即系佢会 relax 咗，loosen 咗啦，咁即系佢应该嗰个 prior variance 会大咗啦，系咪？系啦，咁即系应该点咧？有时 estimate 嚟睇下啦，咁就要捞一阵嘅。咁我哋谂下，因为佢嗰个 prior variance 系大咗啊，咁即系佢即系嗰个得出嚟嗰个 posterior 系唔会咁 concentrate around 喺我哋嗰个 prior 度。咁所以咧，我哋应该见到咧，我 L 一 term 咧。而家系会冇咁近我哋嗰个 prior set 嗰个 value，反而系会近翻啲喺本身 OLS VR 嗰个 value 0.28 rather 定系我哋之前第一次呢个0.67系啦，rather 定会系 concentrate 喺呢个 prior 0.8嗰边，我哋将嗰个 loosen 咗之后咧，佢就会measure 出嚟嗰个 posterior 咧就会近翻啲OLS VR 嗰边啦，系啦，咁呢个就系我哋见到 loosen 嗰个 hyperparameter 可以系即系改下个 hyperparameter 可以系好唔同啦，系咁之后我哋又可以试下改完 lambda one 改 lambda two 啦，咁 lambda two 如果大家记得嘅话就系 control 呢个 cross tightness 啊，即系 control 啊。你好似 GDP 咁就係 control 緊 CPI lag 嗰個 posterior 嘅 distribution 啦。咁我哋而家係 tighten，咁 tighten 即係點咧？即係 tighten 係會將嗰個 posterior 嘅 distribution 就會好 concentrate 喺我哋嗰個 prior 嗰度啦。嗱，咁即係咧，我哋個 prior 係零啊嘛。咁所以咧，應該係會見到佢係接近零咗嘅。咁 estimate 啦。系啦，又要 burning 又要等一阵啦。嗱，可以见到我哋而家嗱，睇下 GDP 啦。跟住我哋今次因为系改咗个 lambda two，所以我哋睇下嗰个 cross term，即系睇其他 term，可以见到其实佢哋全部都系好接近零嘅，因为我哋 tighten 咗个 lambda two。系啦，咁我哋可以比较下本身嗰个 case，即系呢、这个最 lit 根据 literature 嗰、那个。我就咁样 set 嘅 hyperparameter 啦，咁我哋就见到咧喺呢个 case 嘅时候嘅 lambda two 咧系松啲嘅，系啦，咁所以我哋就会见到咧，relative 会近先咧， 呢啲數咧，雖然都係好近零啦，但係冇好似陳先咁誇張啊，即係全部都係0.0000咁樣嘅，係啦，就 relative to 呢度啦，可能係0.-0.11咁樣，係啦。咁所以就見到咧，我哋 set 嗰啲 hyperparameter 咧，係可以好容易就manipulate 到去想我哋即係想去嘅位嘅。係啦，咁所以喺 set 呢啲 hyperparameter 嘅時候咧，最好就係跟翻 literature 或者你除非你有一啲好 valid 嘅 reason 啦。嗱，咁我哋 set 嗰個 AL1 嘅話就基本上就係 base on 你即係目測下嗰啲 data 係點好 persistent 就 set 佢做一可能 stationary 就 set 佢係零啦，white noise 或者 set 做0.8咁樣。係啦，咁就基本上都係即係睇下出嚟係點樣樣，再決定睇下合唔合理咁樣嘅。嗱，咁假設有時真係好唔知喎，唔知點 set 喎，我哋懟咗個好垃圾嘅 prior 入去會點咧？咁即係又去到一個位，如果呢個 prior 真係好 uninformative 嘅時候咧，咁你嗰個 estimation 咧就會 return 一個好近 OLS 嘅 estimation 嘅，係啦。咁例如我哋可以試下今次 set 嗰個 prior 做 white noise 啦。系啦，咁我哋今次 set 佢 B1 啦，咁就一个1/5全部都系零嘅 matrix 啦，咁我哋就摆呢个落去，即系摆呢个 prior 落去，就冇啲 hyperparameter 就跟翻 literature 啦，跟住 estimate。跟住我哋再可以 estimate 翻个 conventional 嘅 value 比较下。系啦，我哋可以见到我哋个 conventional 嘅 VR 就系0.29啦，同埋呢个减0.21嘅。咁我哋睇下，我哋嗰个系点啦？系啦，就系0.25同埋减0.17。系啦，咁就见到咧，当我哋摆一个唔系好 informative 嘅 prior，即系摆一个好错，即系同我哋 data 好唔吻合嘅 prior 嘅时候咧，咁其实咧。咁我哋結合prior 同埋 likelihood 嘅時候咧，咁咧基本上咧就嗰個Bayesian free error 咧就係會得到嘅結果就係同你講你嗰個 prior 太垃圾啦，同嗰個 data 完全唔吻合，咁所以咧佢最尾得出嚟嗰、那個即係嗰個 weight between prior 同埋 data 就擺晒 data 嗰度，咁咧所以咧我哋得到嘅 coefficient 咧 estimation 咧就會好似ordinary conventional 嘅 OLS PL 咁样啦，系啦。咁 data 嘅 demonstration 就嚟到呢度啦。咁今日呢条片我哋就讲咗Minnesota prior 嘅一啲assumption 啊，一啲 belief 啊。咁亦都讲咗嗰个 fairness covariance matrix 点嚟啦。系啦，咁但系呢个 Minnesota prior 只不过系Bayesian free error 入边嘅其中一个 prior，咁而家已经有好多更加唔同嘅 advanced 嘅 prior 啦。咁所以呢个只系一个 introduction to Bayesian free error，不过最原始最 basic 嘅 prior 啦。咁我哋亦都喺呢度示范到，其实我哋 Bayesian free error 系好 sensitive to 我哋 set 嘅嘢嘅。咁例如我哋 set 个 prior 啦。prime mean 啦，AL1 嘅 mean 啦，AL1 嗰个 value 啦，咁所以我哋 set 嘅时候就基本上就系要 depends on data 而去 justify 你点解要咁样 set 啦，点样要 set 一啊，点样要 set 零啊，咁样啦，而嗰个 estimate 出嚟嗰个数咧，都即嗰啲 estimation 都系好 sensitive 住我哋点样 set 嗰啲 hyperparameters 嘅，例如见到我哋多改少少，咁其实嗰个结果可以好唔同啦。咁所以 set 嘅時候最好就係跟翻 literature 或者你要有一個 strong 嘅 reason 喺度咁 set 啦。咁好彩嘅係，當我哋見到如果我哋真係擺啲好垃圾、好 uninformative 嘅 prior 嘅時候咧，咁 Bayesian 嘅 technique 就會留意到你嗰個 prior 同個 data 真係好唔吻合，咁就會 put 翻多啲 weight 喺個 data 個 likelihood 嗰邊。咁所以我哋得到嘅 result 咧就會係好同 conventional OLS 好似嘅。即係同一個 conventional OLS，定係 depend on data 得到出嚟嘅 estimation 會好似嘅，係啦。 咁啊，今日呢条片就讲住咁多先啦。系啦，有机会再讲下其他唔同嘅 prior，或者再讲下estimate 呢个 Bayesian VL 嘅一啲 technique，例如 MCMC 啊。系啦，咁我哋下条片再见啦，拜拜。